views have dropped by about 40% since we started, going from 90 views per hour to around 50 views per hour since the video started to take off. And this is okay, we're still getting a good amount.